saying something.
I think she was about to ask
you guys
are not going to
do anything I say from this point on, are you? Sorry.
You used her saying California or Toronto as a masterful segue.
That's okay.
You gotta keep an eye on me. I'm terrible.
So, I know you spent time in Toronto. Just wondering if you had any future plans or near plans to ever do any production in Hollywood North.
Yeah, I would love to work anywhere in the world as long as it's a great job and a great character. So I've just been back to New Zealand. I did a show in my hometown. I'm not actually Australian. For those of you who don't know, I'm a Kiwi. And I went back and did a show called Fresh Eggs. Which is probably one of the more crazy characters I've ever played. Did you guys like it? Lots and lots of fun playing Lulu.
Lulu is off the chain.
I know, right? I don't think I've ever got to say cum guzzler on TV before. rake? Yeah, cool. I'd work anywhere. So if you guys have got any jobs anywhere for this wee curly-headed, orange curly-headed person, I'm...
Come to my wedding!
Next one over here on this side.
Hey.
How you doing, Danielle?
How you doing?
I'm from New York.
Yay.
How you doing? You're about a bitch like me, because not only do I love you and Xena, I love you Hercules too, mommy.
All right. Oh my God, I'm so embarrassing. Overlook her, girlers. Here comes Xena.
I saw that you did on Instagram a 3-day world tour, well not 3-day, a 3-day tour in Australia with your bike, Harley Davidson. I also ride as well. I ride a Honda CB650F. I wanted to know from you, what are your favorite bikes besides Harley? Like, what do you own?
Well, I'm a Harley ambassador.